This work presents a review of serious games to educate on gender equality. My name is Cristina Alonso, and I will be the presenter on behalf of my co-authors Alma Barrera and Baltasar Fernández, from our team EUCM in the Complutense University of Madrid. Gender equality is a current and ongoing goal in our society. To reach and foster gender equality, many initiatives have been developed from many institutions all over the world. Education on gender equality is especially relevant at young ages, when children learn about their culture and create their ideas and gender stereotypes. Serious games are a type of video games that have goals beyond entertainment. These games aim to teach, to raise awareness of some issue, or to change players' attitudes or behaviors. These games have been successfully applied in many domains, including to create awareness about social issues. Therefore, they can also be useful to educate on gender equality. In this work, we have conducted a review of serious games to educate about equality or address gender issues. In the end, we'll present two initiatives that we have started to advance in this area. Regarding the games reviewed, the largest set of games found belongs to Jennifer Ann's Group, a non-profit charity organization that has been producing games since 2008 to engage, educate, and empower young people with focus on preventing teen dating violence. The games produced by this group deal with topics such as consent, bystanders, teen dating violence, and healthy dating relationships. Other organizations have also developed their games and initiatives. For instance, in Spain, the app Igualate and the game Verolos educate on gender equality. In Latin America, the video games Tunas and Chuca were developed to increase sensitivity about gender-based violence. Other games, such as A Normal Lost Phone and the series of Japanese games One Night Hot Springs, also deal with LGBT issues. Topics like menstruation and the big issue of traffic of women have also been dealt with in some video games. For more details about these games reviewed, including their target ages, their versions, and more detail about their content, you can see the original publication of our work. The games reviewed are a great contribution to educate about gender equality and raise awareness about this issue. However, we have found some limitations on these works. First of all, some of the games found do not appear to be available for playing. For those which are available, they have some platform restrictions, as some of them are only available for specific platforms. Considering their topics, most of them focus on a single specific issue, which is important, but does not provide a global perspective of the problem. Finally, in most cases, we have not found clear evidence of the impact of these games. So we consider that a higher impact could be reached with multi-platform, freely accessible games that deal with several topics at the same time. To try to foster the application of serious games about gender equality, we present now two initiatives that we have started to develop. The first initiative is a prototype of a serious game to educate teenagers on gender equality. This game places players in first person in the role of a woman, so they can experience everyday situations from her point of view. The game covers topics such as the difference between love and control, the presence of women in sports and STEM careers, gender stereotypes, and social control. You can find more information about this project on our webpage. The second project was carried out as part of a serious game course in the Faculty of Computer Science of our university. As part of the course, a group of six female developers created a game with the goal to educate on gender equality and encourage girls to study scientific careers. The game also creates awareness about sexism in different stages of personal and educational life and increases awareness among the game developers. You can also find more information about this project on its GitHub page. We hope that this and other initiatives help to advance in this field towards more complete works that have a higher impact on society and can help to increase gender equality. Thank you so much for your attention.